you hear any updates on that?
No, he's not.
One of the hardest things has been able to keep like wallets and phones, and that's been really hard to, you know, control. So that's
autographing will be worth more. Then I won't even be here. Power of the
flash. I saw it, but it's like.
What shirt do you want? You want that one? Okay.
All right. You guys like the musical?
Yeah.
Can you tell me about the musical?
The musical was awesome. You're very talented.
I was trying to say, let me help us. In a world of resonance, when we dissolve need-based systems, we will see.
I leave this with you guys?
Yeah, that's fine.
I don't want those clothes.
You don't?
No, actually, I don't want this shirt either.
Oh, okay.
It's not cute enough.
Wait, I like this cute. This one's cute.
Like that tie-dye one, yeah.
Yeah, the tie-dye one.
No.
No?
You sure?
I'll figure it out.
What about the Moony Stars? You're a Moony Star type of chick.
Well, I am going to the beach.
Yeah.
And I do skateboard in the road, so I guess I'll be crossing.
Why don't we get them out there to offer it?
You know what a lot of people do a lot of good.
what the problems are.
Sorry about that.
Should be. Bam, bam. Hopefully it'll be a very short stint at APA.
That'd be really good.
It's funny, the walk from here to there isn't that far.
No.
But I'm like sweaty and like...
Well, it isn't that far, but it always takes me slightly longer than I expect.
Yeah. I'm always like, I'll be back in 5 minutes.
Right.
31971.
I didn't realize our radios reached this far.
They don't go. I guess Karen Bass is in town.
Are you with Champ also?
Yes.
Can I get your name again? With Tim? The LA Times General.
Tim?
Alright, Lily, look at you got your wit.
We're working on people downsizing, so I'm trying not to bring in a lot, but we're also, I don't want to disrupt the flow of what we have right now. So.
I can send some of the clothes to my mom. Some of them
we'll figure it out.
Yeah, I also don't want that to be a barrier.
That's not going to fall, right?
Oh yeah, I know.
Well, I stepped into the office and I was like,
oh,
he's
back. Hey.
I should have listened to what I told you about the sweater on.
Here, let me bring you something.
I'll give you a treat when we get over there and I'll bet you we're friends.
Yeah. Vince is a dog
whisperer.
Too. Also, since they're declaring war on the poor, we're a POW.
Right? Yeah. 383.
Yo, what's my phone number? It's just my card. Yeah. It's still the same.
You're awesome. I'm glad things worked out for you.
Good stuff.
Yeah, that'd be a good. Follow-up, like a year later,
we're hanging for a while.
This guy's been in the newspaper, he's been on the news, he's been everything.
Oh, put him on the news.
You want to be the mush? Go, musher. You want to get it? Come on, get it. You pull. Come on, get it.
Come on, dude.
I can't go. I'm too tired. Lily, help me. Now you want to. Okay, get up. You want to jump? Oh, you're my pony. You're my pony? Are you the rider? Are you a rider? There you go. Have a good one. Thank you. Oh, you can? Oh, come on, morning. Let's go, Lily. What?
Oh. Is that where I tap your butt? When you're a naughty girl? No naughty girl.
You get it if you want it.
You want to get it?
No?
You excited? Can you do it? You know you can. You did 3 feet when you were brand new. Jump on two, one, two. Get it, Lily. All right.
Dude, I can put this calendar in the room. Work at it. Power out. Oh, you're welcome.
Chili was good along.
Stay on the other side of the tape.
Nope. Morning, I'm Mark Rybeck. I'm president of Venice Stakeholders Association, and we've been leaning in on this particular site ever since it formed when the LAPD cleared off the boardwalk about 12 years ago, and one of the cops, unfortunately, when asked where should we go, pointed over here. And so that was the beginning of the big encampment here. It did get cleaned up under Villaraigosa. He sent sanitation out here and the LAPD and Metro. And it was clean pretty much for a while. But when Bonin came in and Garcetti came in, that whole approach to trying to protect this residential neighborhood disappeared. And we've had, and this has been a big crime generator for over 10 years now. So I didn't vote for Bass, but I certainly would today. And I was a big supporter of Traci Park, and they joined together and they've really improved this neighborhood dramatically just in the last week or two. So we're really pleased with it. Well, this is encouraging.
Nice meeting you, Mark. Thank you.
Yeah.
Do you know if they have any plans to...
that map there? Measuring for ADA compliance. Are those bike batteries?
Yes.
I got it.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 bike batteries.
Cool, man, you're good.
There's so many people.
gets 1245 on the corner. Thank you.